Here on Oahu, four people had to be rescued this morning after spending the night on the Kaau Crater Trail in Palola Valley. HFD says three women and a man were hiking for about 12 hours when they finally decided it's probably a good idea to call for help. But that was just before 11 o'clock last night. Officials told the group to shelter in place due to low cloud coverage. Early this morning, the hikers were plucked out of the mountain uninjured.